so much for Miss Tong Yin to be here, the dean of ICAT. So I'll just invite her to have a look at my students. But this is part of the module for BGDSHU, the creative responses part 2. Yeah. So I think that it's just creative responses is something that the student can reveal their, you know, show their abilities as a graphic designer. So I think this exhibition show that actually can help students to build up their confidence to have doing their own work, preparing them going for year 3, the final year as well. So I think Ms. Tongyin can have a look at students well and maybe to let you know about the projects. So the show name is called Summit. The subject is called Seek for the Peak. So they're looking for the high. For the high achievements in their life and also in their work as well. Okay.
Different tools that you have used to visualize the project, right? And the creative responses is asking you to respond to a certain issues or probably certain area that you pick it up creatively, right? It's a self-directed project. Only this part of the
Before we start the reflection, can we take a group photo first?
Of course, yes.
Okay. Come on.